My next guest knows a little something about that. She is truly a superstar. Oh God, I love this woman so much. I have so many of her CDs, probably about 40 or 50 of her CDs. Please welcome Dionne Warwick. My goodness. Oh, you look fantastic.
I'm feeling great.
Oh, my goodness. Now, tell me, now, how many CDs do you have? I must have about 40 or 50.
Yeah, you're...
How many have you recorded?
I have 64.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
It's amazing. And what's great about that is that the music spans the every gamut of music is there. I mean, it runs the gamut of every Brazilian album.
Yes.
I know you live in Brazil.
Yes.
Pop, R&B. What's your favorite to do?
All of it.
Really?
Every bit of it. I am, at this moment, as we speak, pulling material together. We're getting ready to get back into the studio.
Yeah!
you know, so it's like everything in 98 has been brand new. I have brand new agents. I have we embellished my management, so that's new. I have a brand new record company, and it's going to be a brand new CD.
Oh, cool.
And it's, you know, it's like I've been listening as everybody else has. Everybody's been singing my music.
Yes.
You know,
mm-hmm.
It was just wonderful. It's a wonderful compliment in its own way. But you get to the point where you're riding down the street, and all of a sudden you hear somebody else singing the words that you know you're supposed to be singing. So now what we've been is we're going to do. The first project is Dionne Sings Dionne. So it'll be some of the old, but it'll be songs that you're accustomed to hearing me sing with substance. You know, the guy gets the girl, the
yeah.
girl gets the guy, and they live happily ever after, or they hate each other. One or two, you know, but that's what's really going to happen.
Now. I want to ask these kids, do you each of you have a favorite Dionne Warwick song? Do you have one, Gary?
I can't think of any. I think I like all of her stuff.
There's so many.
It's between Walk On By.
Uh-huh.
That's a good one.
And Do You Know the Way to Santa?
Yes. Yeah. That's of course.
There's more though.
There's so many more. There's a rumor that this album will be produced by Mary J. Blige and Puff Daddy.
That's really a rumor.
Is it a rumor? That's what I heard. That Puff Daddy and Mary J. Blige are producing this new album.
No.
But you know, I could see that happening. What do you think about?
I wouldn't mind working with them.
Yeah.
You know, that's something that's very probable.
Mm-hmm.
That could happen, but no, it will not be produced by them. It will be produced by people that I have worked with in the past, like Burt Bacharach.
Oh! I love that man.
I do too.
I love that man.
You know, I am who I am, you know, and I can't be anybody else. And although I think that Puff and Mary J. and all the rest of these youngsters who are doing wonderful, wonderful work in their own right, they're just not my cup of tea.
Right.
You know, and I don't think that they would put me in a genre that doesn't suit me. That's what I'm getting out of, okay?
Well, we're going to hear you sing a medley of your greatest hits in just a few minutes, so stay tuned for more Dionne Warwick, okay? One of my favorite entertainers is here. And now here to sing a medley of her most famous songs, Dionne Warwick.
Thank you very much.
Each time we meet, walk on by, walk on by. Make believe that you don't see the tears. Let me breathe in broken and blue. Walk on by, walk on by. Foolish pride, that's all that I ever let. Let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you said goodbye. You said goodbye. So walk on by, go, don't stop, stop. Walk on by, go, don't stop, stop. Walk on by, go, don't stop, stop. Walk on by. The moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup, I say a little bit for you, thank you. While combing my hair now, say a little bit for you. Forever and ever, you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I love you. Together, together, that's how it must be. To live without you would only be a break for me. I run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear. I say a little bit for you. Work, I just take time and go through my coffee break time. I say a little bit for you. Forever and ever, you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I love you. Together, together, that's how it must be. To live without you would only mean a break for me. My darling,
are the soundtracks to our lives.
Yes.
They are like our family.
Me too.
That's right.
Me
now
too.
I know that you, how much of the time do you live in Brazil?
Well, I try to be there as much as I possibly can. I'm required to stay here in the States at least 3 months solid.
As a citizen, yes.
And the rest of the time I land where I
and
need
you speak,
to be.
And you speak Portuguese?
Well, I speak at it.
I speak at it. I was going to try to get you to say in Portuguese, what you talk about, Willis?
Oh, no, I can't say that. I can say, okay, passa.
Okay, passa. What does that
passo.
Mean? What does that
what's
mean?
Happening? What's
oh, what's happening? Hey, que passa?
Hey, que passa? Que passa?
Hey.
Como vai?
Como vai?
That means, how are you? How you going?
Uh-huh. I think I can get by with that.
Tudo bem.
Tudo
bem.
Tudo bem.
Very well.
Very well. Oh, thank you very much.
Uh-huh. Obrigado.
Obrigado. It's a beautiful language,
it's
isn't it?
It's a singer's language.
Oh, great. I know you have a Brazilian
really.
Album, too.
Yes.
Hey, guys, I want to welcome bring my other guests back, Veronica Webb,
yes.
Gary Coleman, my choreographers,
yes.
And the hair people. Come on back. I'm Michelle. Thank you all for being on the show. And, guys, remember, love yourself, because if you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you going to love somebody else? Can I get an